See, baby, if you want to live, so be colleague. No do shakara, no they carry your shoulder. As you see me, so baby, but because of you, I don't color. See, I drop the go. One ticket to go, do you go?
Oh, yes, 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 big up the man, them. Welcome to Kelechi Tube. Just to preview the Arsenal versus Sporting Lisbon game, Europa League game at, you know, where it is, the Emirates Stadium in London. We're just, you know, we're buzzing, you know, kind of buzzing. I mean, I think we should have won the Liverpool game, but again, it's 14 unbeaten. So we don't have any cause for alarm. I think that the boys are going to blitz Sporting Lisbon. It's just another routine game, to be honest. A few, you know, tired legs will be rested. And a few guys that haven't got a game in a while will be played. That's what I think. Last game again, coach was tactically spot on, especially with the substitutions as well. And I'm sure we'll learn from one or two mistakes we made in that game. And hopefully we'll improve in the game against Sporting Lisbon. People like Guendouzi obviously will play. I think he's a class player, and Peter Cech could get a run out as well. So yeah, everything is looking good and positive. I'll just go straight into my tactics board and I'll show you one or two things. Stay tuned.
So welcome to my tactics board. You know, the last game we played in Lisbon was quite difficult. We had 1-0, and again, sometimes I think we coped all right with their direct running and everything, but I think we need to be more careful. For instance, their left back Acuna, who wears a number 9 jersey shirt, you know, he I think was the best player for them. He kept driving, and for me, Lichtenstein couldn't really deal with his space that much. So we need to be careful. That's where for me Guendouzi needs to assist Lichtenstein a little bit. Obviously Nani is an experienced professional. He's come back to England. He's direct running as well. We need to cope with it as well. And their striker missed a few chances that day. So our back line, if possible, the entire back line, we need to be very, very careful. No aimless runnings. You know, we need to keep it tight, keep it compact, hit them on the counter if possible, and entertain and play our game. Thank you.
So welcome back. As you can see from my tactics board, I've gone for a 4-2-3-1, and I think that's our preferred formation. And I think that, you know, the boys are playing free-flowing football. And whatever formation they want to play, to be honest, they're going to do so well. They're going to do well. I'll just go straight into the lineup. I mean, Gola have Peter Cech. Peter Cech obviously is going to start because Leno has, I think, overtaken him. He's now number one, I think. Left back, I think, Siad Kolasinac is a risk for him to play because he's the only fit left back. But again, he needs match sharpness. So I think he'll get a run out tomorrow at left back. Centre back pairing of Rob Holding and Socrates. I think Socrates should be fit for that game. And right back we'll have Stefan Lichtsteiner. In the middle, the combination, I think the manager will go for Guendouzi and Granny Xhaka. Torreira can come in from the bench and, you know, solidify everything. So we need him to rest now. So both of them will start. Sitting in front of them, I think Danny Welbeck will play on the left. Ramsey will play as a number 10, and potentially Wobi will play on the right. These three players actually started from the bench at the last game against Liverpool, so I think they'll start this one. And then the strike force will be led by Aubameyang himself, the Arsenal's player of the month, hopefully Premier League's player of the month as well. And the highest goal scorer in the league as well. So yeah, that's my preferred lineup and formation. Let me just know yours, please. Comment in this in the whatever below. Please remember to share, like, and subscribe. You understand? See, baby, if you want to leave, so we can leave. Big up the man, them, and I'll see you tomorrow for the match day vlog and match day review. And I think copy is coming as well.